the model of collaborative culture and servant leadership that works well for me. In fact, when we're delivering the last mile effect, as Tanjin has mentioned earlier, it is really about the model that I use. It is the people that we're reaching out to. It is about enlarging my circle of contact and communication with my residents and the community. It is about engaging them through the many, many platforms we have. Some bigger platforms, some really small and up close and personal platforms as well, like the house-to-house visits and me going down to visit each family with problems, for example. The next E, this is the 5E model I'm talking about, is to educate and explain. Educate so that there's no misperception, to simplify things so that people, the residents at all levels, can understand you, and also to explain issues and make sure that there's no misperception on the ground. Or sometimes it is a lack of knowledge of certain policies, for example. So that's really quite important. Following that, with all these people coming forwards, including residents as well, we empower them. They come forwards, they want to form